Aloha, everybody. Welcome back to more Let's Play Sniper Elite V2 Part 3. Alright. We finished five missions. So we're doing Rosenberg Headquarters. Here we go.
Somewhere outside Berlin, Wolf and his Russians were getting ready to wipe out London. But I still had no idea where the launch site was. I had the location of Wolf's office in the heart of the city, and if I couldn't find what I needed there, a government ministry building located nearby might provide some answers. The Battle of Berlin was at its height now. Close quarters fighting on every street, snipers on every rooftop, tanks on every bridge and square. The Germans were burning their documents to stop them falling into Russian hands. I had to move quickly.
Gotta reach the subway to infiltrate the German headquarters. Here we go. It's time to reach the subway to infiltrate the German headquarters. But for right now, we got ships. Got dust coming out of the platforms. We got a tank. Russians. Well, those are the guys that I need to worry about. Oh, let's go for the double kill. Oh well. A whole lot of Nazis. They're hiding in the keg. Who shot me? That guy. He's on the building. I should have known. Ew, right in his eye. Keep on rolling. A lot of kills. Alright. Okay, the coast is clear. We'll proceed. Gotta get to the other side. Uh-oh. Come on, hide. More of these guys from the other side? That's impossible. Shoot those guys. Where in the world are these guys?
Haltet die Augen auf. Sucht weiter.
He's on the docks. But we got a white bottle.
Schaut euch um.
Nachladen!
You stop moving. He's done reloading. I have to shoot him. Shoot that bottle. Boom.
Schaut euch um.
Alright, reload. He stops. Hold on. Now's my chance. Ooh, on your nose. Whoa. Where in the world is that guy coming from? He's in the window. There's a turret! Gotcha. We still gotta reach the subway so that we can infiltrate the German headquarters. Oh. Russian tank has been destroyed. Oh man. Snipers. Where are these sniper clowns coming from? Nazi punks, come out and face me. Oh, you're over there. Wow. Come on. God damn it, you're not dead. Oh, I got it. And use cover. No use hiding. Take that. Fire! You remember that game Steel Battalion? A Capcom game that's like World War II or World War I. Never even played Steel Battalion before. But I think it looks really awesome. Thought I killed him. Booyah. You got a steel hand grenade? You just blew yourself up, buddy. Jeez. Well, I might as well find the corpses so I can get my ammo. Uh-oh. Ow! Ah, two for one. There they are. Why these Nazis trying to use a turret just to shave off my health really quickly? Probably get in there. So, got more grenades. Gold bar. Booyah. Okay. Now that all the enemies are cleared, let's... Some fire. No collectible up there. So that's okay. We're heading in the subway. We gotta look for Wolf's plans in his office. I think he's gonna have to take things seriously from now on. Oh, what's that sound again? Uh-oh. More Nazi soldiers.
Mann am Boden!
Means man down. Bam! Come on. Oh no! I was hoping that I wouldn't get spotted. Are they? Oh no!
Sucht ihn.
You stop floating? Fight me like a man? Come on. Where'd you come from? Ooh. This guy's hiding in the window, using this turret. Seriously, why in the world would they be using turrets in the first place? Oh no, they got a grenade too! Right. Where is he? That's enough to take him out. I see him. Bang. I think it pierced the helmet. Are those tombstones? Oh no! more Nazis. Let's go look under there. Let's check whether there's a club door or not. No, don't prone. Focus. Haha. Probably getting there. I need to get more ammo. Yay, more landmines. And another gold bar. Sweet!
Crowds had gutted it. All the papers were taken or burnt. There had to be something here that could help. It's an old trick, but a good one. Bingo. This had to be Wolf's escape plan. Before I could keep my date with that maniac, I needed to stop the V2 launch. There was nothing here to help me with that. My only chance now was the ministry building across the square.
Alright. Those Nazis just took down the office. Let's find information that could lead me to the launch site. Alright, let's do it.
Yes, the info.
These guys. What are you doing?
Fire!
Get away from me! Gung ho.
Hilfe!
Uh-oh. There's a sniper. Up upon that White House building. That white apartment building. That is. Brown house. They look like brick house. And blue house. Can't really tell. I think the coast is clear. Let's go. Oh man. More Nazis. All time I put it in to the misery. Okay, that is. It's about time I put you out of your misery, you Nazi scum. Seriously? climb up on that destroyed building right now. Inside. Got a gold bar. Ta-da. Gonna head upstairs. All the way up. Pick up that gold bar on the bookshelves. Go down.
The map showed all the possible launch sites around Berlin. Only one was still operational and in Russian occupied territory. That had to be the place.
He found that map that was on fire. Exfiltrate via the rooftops. It's gotta be where those Nazis are hiding. Okay, now the door opens. Yeah, get some more ammo. We have to duck and cover. Get rid of those snipers. Hey, look. There's a wine bottle right there. Let's shoot it. Kaboom. Now kill him. Oh, right in the cheek. There's another one far away. Stop moving. Good job, Carl. Now we can go. More snipers to worry about. Ah! I knew it! I think he's on that bridge. Oh, now we can go. Whoops. Where is that Nazi loser? Coming to my... That hurt. Oh. Right. Died. Oh no. He's in the tower. No, reload, please. Come on, kill that coward hiding in the building. Where'd you come from? Gotcha. Sound of that factory. Got that achievement high and mighty. That was a big time expression. Let's go inside. Mission completed. Alright. Now on to the next one.
I headed out immediately, praying I'd still have time. I had to get into position to take out that rocket. That would be hard enough. But to make matters worse, only a full fuel tank would generate a big enough explosion to burn off all traces of the Tauben payload. I only had a small window between fueling and launch.
All right, we're heading to the Copernic launch site. It's two more to go, and we'll beat this game. Gotta locate the trenches. Oh no, there's a German soldier over there. Right. Don't get spotted. A lightning storm. Yep, my frames are going down. Oh my god. Better prone. Dead. Watch out for those spotlights. Those houses are destroyed. Somebody nuked the whole area of Berlin? To that Russian troop soldier. Uh-oh. It's here somewhere. Maybe I ought to use a rock to distract him.
Ищите лучше. Что такое? Мы здесь не одни.
Hobby vaults.
Он где-то здесь. Найдите его!
Продолжайте искать!
О, oh, no!
Ты точно где-то здесь!
Я найду тебя, сука!
Quiet!
Я найду
Смотрите
тебя, сука!
Смотрите в оба!
Больно!
I don't plan on getting caught.
Обнаружен
противник! Now I do! Knows that I'm hiding. But I killed him.
Go.
Oh my god, I'm caught! Where did you come from? Guy, this is starting to annoy me. That dude. Ooh.
Ouch.
What do we got there? Nobel Biscuit truck. Another one of those. Guy. Most using turrets. I'll have to keep killing those guys so they'll keep killing. Could there be more troops out there? Gotta locate the trenches. This dying World War II in the USA was high school. Gold bar. What you have to do is probe. You can't shoot that. Seriously, how exactly can you get that goal? Actually, you can't destroy that. Let's try some grenades, I guess. That did not work. Oh well. Need cover? No. I'd say probably not. Good thing we got a golden bar. No, not to go around here. Okay. Experiment, let's go. Find a V2 launch site. I'm gonna have to deal with that Russian troop over there. Don't make a sudden sound. just to get caught. Yeah, crawling definitely slows them down. If I could say that again, I'll just use a silencer. Okay, that's fine. Probably good enough. Let's look in there. Probably not in there. Oh no! Not those guys again. Oh my god, is he behind me?
Продолжайте
искать! Who is here? Leave me alone! Seriously? Good. You actually need to snipe that point. Silencer is not strong enough to destroy the wine bottle. Now let's go. Probably need to get more ammo. Oh, God. Seriously? Where'd you come from? Oh, that guy. He's in that temple. Quickly, shoot that wine bottle. Let's go. We're going up the hill. Going in a train. Checkpoint. Objective is to eliminate the long supervisor. That's him. stealth kill them. Done. In your position while the rocket fuels. That's a double stealth kill. Pick up more ammo while you can. More soldiers to worry about. Let's go have some fun. Sniper! Why are they yelling? An alarm blaring. Dead. He's on a fortress. Somewhere. Gotta be around here somewhere. Run in the bed. Oh my god! He just entered in here? You're very sneaky, buddy. Right. Oh my god! How did one just appear inside? Should probably use trip mine. There's another one right there. Mind? They were coming from the stairs. Why did these guys have to appear from the stairs somehow? What I gotta do is use tripwire so that the enemies can trip on the wire and the bomb will detonate. Oh, whoa, just died. Get out of my way. Rockets. The checkpoint. Still gotta kill those. Objective done. Snipe the fully fueled Z2. I'm gonna snipe that thing and game over. Yep, game over. I've allowed the V2 rocket to launch. What do I gotta do? You have to do this stuff again. This is not going well. Okay. How's my chance? You gotta shoot that fuel cap so that the rocket's destroyed. Alright, mission success. We're gonna go for the last mission and take on Wolf.
My last chance to take out Wolf was at the Tiergarten airstrip, 1845 hours. I didn't have much time. Stopping Wolf meant heading straight back into the heart of Berlin. With most of the city in ruins, the only location for the shot was right back where I started. I needed to get to the Brandenburg Gate. The city was on fire, the battle raging, like a vision of hell. And somewhere, in the middle of that firestorm, that bastard was gonna get in a plane and fly to safety, taking all the secrets of the rocket program to Moscow. Unless I could stop him.
Alright, we're going to Brandenburg Gate to take on Wolf once and for all. He was at the Tiergarten airstrip at 6:45 p.m. Gotta get to the Brandenburg Square. Okay. Sunset.
Я чувствую, нас будут встречать в Сталинграде как героев.
Героев? Можно подумать, у нас был выбор.
Война не убила твоего чувства юмора.
Gotta hide. Man, I got spotted.
He's
so far away. That's him.
Найдите его!
Come on.
На помощь!
Oh.
Меня подстрелили!
Come to that building.
Где врач?
Oh.
Меня подстрелили!
Right in the jaw.
Вытащите меня!
No. Why are they calling me swine? I'm not a swine.
Hi.
that. Get rid of that turret, dude.
Он где-то прячется!
Остановите его!
What are you doing? Let's just use this. Take out those Russians. We're heading in the hotel. Oh, look, there's a wine bottle. That's cool. They shot a total of 9 wine bottles. Is there anything up there? No, don't care. Ow! Would you still take damage? I'm falling in higher places. At any rate, let's use our binoculars. This guy, he's very aggressive. Biggest explosion. Should have taken out those soldiers first. Then the tank. Our objective is completed. It's time to get on top of the Brandenburg Gate. Seriously. Hello.
тело.
Body found.
Перезаряжаюсь.
Another troop behind him. He is seriously hiding. Right. He's freaking dead. Still gotta get on top of that gate. Another gold bar. That's Wolf. It's him. Yeah. On top of that roof. We got three horses with a carriage. You gotta prevent Wolf from escaping. Don't let him get away. Enjoy the end.
Battle of Berlin ended at 8:23 the next morning, May 2nd, 1945, when Commander General Weidling submitted the surrender of German forces to General Chukov of the Red Army. Within a few days, the war ended, but already a new war was beginning, the Cold War, and I was its first soldier.
We beat the game. I beat it. We beat it on Cadet. We saved the world and we defeated Wolf. And we had no point in watching the credits right now. I will see you next time, guys. And that's it for Sniper Elite V2. It's been fun playing in Sniper Elite V2. I hope you enjoy this one. Because I'm going to do another Let's Play on a different game. And I'm ending it now. Ladies and gentlemen, I am GabrielGaming5000K. Toodles!